Okay, so where we left off the last episode of Alien Isolation, we actually got what we needed to get back with the med kit. Okay, find the exit. Keep the revolver on me. Yeah, not much right here, is there? Is there a save spot? Oh, good. Okay. Oh, I could have came down here and saved right away. And I wouldn't have had to start that part again. Oh, well. Live and learn. Okay. That way. Guess there wasn't really much in there anyways. Station killing everybody. Probably be best if we didn't just like kill each other. Yeah, see, that's where I would have came through. Not really anything right here, is there? What's the point of killing everybody if there's nothing to take? Trying to get to here. I don't have the plasma torch yet. That's something I thought I should have probably at the beginning. To the floor or the seat. I want to get down here. on easy without seeing the alien for so long. Wait a minute, what? What's going on? If I can't get through there, how am I supposed to get...
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Inisidora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley? Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Okay, so now I want to get over here. So, take it that way.
Are you all right, Ripley?
Peachy.
We really should hurry. Taylor.
Don't worry, Samuels. We'll get her out of here.
Okay, well, the next episode we will continue the journey to get her back to medical, and it sounds like we're going to try to set some kind of trap or something. It's getting interesting. Stay tuned, be sure to subscribe if you're not yet, so you know when the next...
Take your trash with you.
Make sure you don't miss any episodes. Check out my playlist, I've got a lot of different kinds of videos on my channel, so thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.